What is the missing number? 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106 is the missing number. And then we go 107, 108, 109, 110. So the missing number is 106. That's the number after 105 and before 107. Let's keep going. What is the missing number? Well, if I start at 100, the next number is going to be 101. And then we go to 102, 103, 104, and we go, keep going. This is exciting. What whole number comes right before 105? Well, what whole number comes right before 5? Well, 4. So what number comes right before 105? Well, it's going to be 104. If you're counting after 100, you get 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, and then you go to 105. All right, so they want us to figure out what the missing number is. And we see that they're counting 1, 2, 3, all the way up to 10, and then here they're going from 11 to 20. They're counting all the way up to 120, but there's a missing square here. So this is the number that is one larger than 118 and one less than 120. Well, if I was counting, I'd go 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, and then 120. 19 is before 20, so 119 is going to be before 120. And 19 is after 18, so the number after 118 is going to be 119. Let's check our answer. Let's do one more of these. Well, we've done these a lot already. What number is missing? Right after 7 comes 8, so right after 107 comes 108, and then 109 and 110.